I've got no idea what they're doing here, but the place is crawling with them. The situation...
Okay, Agent. Assuming the JTF squad's all dead, because, let's face it, who are we kidding? So, let's worry about the living here. You need to get those Rikers out of the building and away from my generators. And be careful, they're temperamental obese, and they're under a lot of pressure.
Is Reclaimer. You took the scenic route.
Yeah.
entertain the shit out my ass, dog. Shit up. They blew my what's name up. Yeah, I'm almost up now.
If you hadn't showed up, things might have gone very different.
Come on now. Calm down.
Shit, what's this?
Yeah. Don't go upstairs. Go upstairs to that second up here. Oh, I ain't put the box down. I'm trying to put that bitch down.
Sergeant is leaving the team.
Fuck with bubbles there.
Y'all hear this? Good. Because I got something to say. Lorraine busted us out of Rikers. Told us we could go our own way. Now the man's coming back here to shut us down. To lock us back up.
You want to die? You better off on death row, cuz. Shit, recharge real quick. Ready? You want to go up? Yeah, we're going to go up the stairs and get these motherfuckers up there. button inside that room. And come.
Asshole's got a death wish. You know how to handle explosives, right? The sniffer in your shade tech should guide you right to him.
Looks like we got us some brand new digs, people. Might as well party down while we can. I'm thinking this place might be real popular with the JTF.
They gotta finish the dialogue.
But you think we're just gonna hand them back the keys to the city? Wrong! Like Shomo's really in charge.
Made it up. Oh. This is great. Ooh, this heel is a motherfucker, boy. Shit. Liberator ain't no hoe either. Burst shot it. It's a lot better when you burst shot it. Only hold it down once they get close. When they get close, I can let that big ring. Nice effect. I want that to stay.
Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push this, and everybody dies in the dark.
That's it. Here they come. They coming, they coming.
On your team requires aid immediately.
Behind us too. Damn. Yeah, I'm done too. Yeah, me either.
Y'all still breathing? Well, shit, that's right. Shoot the good guys. Once in the white ants. But this ain't your movie, cowboys. This is our show now. See, this ain't about being on one side or the other. It's about power. You need it, we got it. But I can do whatever I want with it. 1, 3, 4, and that's all she wrote. All city's going back to the Dark Ages. Because if we can't have it, nobody can. The rest, she's red on this. Ain't nothing out here but what you did for yourself. We took this, and we ain't giving it back. Because we'll flip the table if you try. With a nice, big boom. You leave us be. Everybody stays nice and warm tonight. You push it, and everybody dies in the dark.
Come on, they get behind us, they behind us. Oh, come on. Get your revive. Oh, there you go. Oh, better run. You got a big head. Look at that big old noggin out here. Calibrate some shit. This heel, it's just like my other. I got an M4, the MDR for my other character. I've been looking for one for this one, but I think this heel gonna do nice with him. Calibrate some shit, throw some extra damage on the sniper rifle. I think I got shotgun damage on here. Really the submachine damage. Let me check it out real quick. Gloves got, okay, assault rifle.
explosives disarmed.
Right. Now clear those fuckers out. Once it's safe-ish, I'll task an engineering team to do a proper mechanical assessment of the site. Safety valves from before everything was automated. Find those valves and open them up to release the pressure. Now would be good.
Got behind us, bro. They're behind us.
Just say, only so long the generators can deal with a pressure buildup. You need to vent it. The power station and a chunk of Stytown is wiped off the map.
Back over here. about to die, ain't you? Damn, you're already dead. Fuck.
Stay not dead. I'd really think about hitting those safety valves. Pressure is too high. Get to those valves right now.
Oh, come on. Spread all out and shit. Fuck. I can't pull it off, bro. That's one. Be your last one. Oh shit.
Assistance.
Alright. We gon' 300 they ass too.
power generator stabilized.
Well, nothing's exploded, and that siren stopped, so looks like we're good. I got an engineering team already mobile. They can finish up at the plant. Nothing left for you to do, so I guess you can roll out.
Something good.
We confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat.
How you be doing your, you stack a bunch of credits and then buy a bunch of boxes, or you,
You are now entering a safe area.
Sentry call classified.
Best gear for the streets, right here. You're gonna like what you see. Hey, come on back sometime. Come take a look. Now,
we've talked about. They gave you a liberator.
Into that breach. Somebody military. I'm talking PMC people, private military.
trucks that loudmouth Blitz keeps running up and down the streets? It's pretty clear he's thinking bigger than just Manhattan. So, if you see anybody in fatigues and Ninja Turtle gear, you let me know. We got a fire in the line, New York. You stay safe.
Definitely, that's savage. I just got put brutal on my heel. 12% increased damage for headshots. That's nasty.
Best gear for the streets, right here. No worries. Come back another time.
You bet.
I'll take a look.
Seen the shit. I gotta wait to some of the hype.com. It taking my fandom out. Yeah. I was already a fanboy.
Best gear for the streets, right here.
Your attention, please. Due to a scheduling error, group grief counseling has been rescheduled for Thursday afternoon. We apologize for the inconvenience.
No shit. Hell no.
Well, let's just say it sounds more like something out of an airport paperback than real life. And no, I refer to our present state of post-biological terrorism apocalypse as real life. Okay. So, I have not yet been able to confirm this firsthand, but I have reports of groups of people.
Oh, the CJ. Like, fuck that.
Are your ears burning, Agent?
Get to the back of the theater. Rosa Parks, joy. Damn. 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 They say that bitch beating out all the Marvel movies. All them bitches. That bitch like 480 million already. Seen what Get Out did. Motherfucker. They brainstorming right now. Like, Spike Lee, where the fuck you at? About the Emmett Till his own move. What we doing next?
Joined your team.
need some more.
It's calling to you.
Hello, are you still on the internet or online or whatever?
Yeah.
Well, take some time out for your friend.
Mm.
Hello?
Yeah, they can hear you.
They?
Yeah.
Oh, you a company?
Mm-mm.
And who is they? Oh, you're playing the game.
You don't care about the tree? Y'all, all right, you can tell me later about the tree that fell in your yard. I'm online right now. It's a global event. Call me Monday. Jack, wake up. Come on, brother. Wake up. Come out your sunken place, bro. he dipped. Who the responsibility on now? It's back on you, Black.
We got a serious threat I need to tell you about.
I'm not succeeding, New York. I am not succeeding. Some of you out there have been asking me to find out the name of this sleeper agency.
Everything you need, I got.
Black left too.
Which I have to say seems appropriate. I mean, I don't know what good it's supposed to do. It certainly didn't save us when the green poison. Is secretly a sleeper agent. Turn us all against each other to
fight. Hey, gotta see it to believe it.
The beauty of this super classified bullshit. We all start suspecting each other while the East Village burns. Yeah, the division seems pretty damn good.
I gotta go test off this gun.
Come take a look.
Oh, yeah. Black said he went to go warm his food up.
Alert. An agent is now leaving your team.
Just logged up. I'm the group leader, though.
I can't.
Boss, we confirmed phase one was a success. Repeat, phase one success. Flow steady, tank health.
Heheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheheh
Gotta see it to believe it.
Grab this supply drop real quick. Test this building up.
Oh,
I guess I gotta send you an invite. Mm-hmm.
be advised, all remaining supply drops will expire in 30 seconds. Update. Supply drops have expired.
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
Best deals in the city.
Sure. We've all seen the extra large raccoon or possum on the road, haven't we?
Our main suspect? We've located his residence at this apartment complex in Hell's Kitchen. You'll need to get inside and secure anything which confirms a link. Nope. Or drives, whatever you can find. But there's still civilians in there, and that means the cleaners are on their way to sterilize the place.
If Amherst's not the guy, I'll eat my centrifuge. His work has got to be your first priority.
We can't just leave those civilians, Doctor.
If we don't get this virus figured out, there won't be any civilians left to save.
Warning. Now we're exiting the safe area.
It looks like the place is on fire. We need to investigate the suspect's apartment while it's still in one piece.
Suspect? That's generous.
Innocent until proven guilty?
Please, I've met the guy. Those cleaner bastards have a collective psychosis. They better not screw this up.
They haven't burned the place down yet, thank God. I'd love to talk to one of these cleaners sometime, partially to find out what makes them tick, and partially to strangle him slowly while he told me. Found Amherst's apartment. It's across the courtyard. But it looks like the direct route is blocked. You'll have to find another way there.
Please! We're not sick! Please!
send someone out to round up any survivors and get them back here safely. You're clearing a path for them, so just keep going. The apartment is upstairs. If Amherst is the author of the virus, he must have left some evidence. People like that don't destroy the proof of what they've done. Have a look around. It might have been looted, but whoever was in there probably wasn't looking for documents or hard drives.
And if you get lucky and find Amherst there, bring him in so I can ask a few.
We won't get that lucky. We never do.
Well, I can dream. I hope you found what we're looking for. It's high priority, so I've routed an extraction chopper for you. But you'll have to secure the rooftop before it can touch down. Don't play with fire. Get the evidence back here safely. Keep it up, Agent. We need that rooftop cleared so we can pull the evidence out. Chopper is for pickups from the Dark Zone only, pulling out highly contaminated material. But for the current op, we'll make an exception.
Returning to base. Bluebird 2 out.
Get through my job.
Chopper with the evidence is inbound on HQ. I know we took civilian losses, but there would have been a lot more if you hadn't been there. Excellent work, Agent.
Agent, we, meaning Dr. Candle, need you to secure the Hudson Rail Yards area. The yards have become a tent city for the destitute and one of our top priorities is securing power.
Thank you.
agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Holy smother.